And now, selected excerpts from her unpublished novel, Herschell Potter, The Jewish Harry Potter, by JK Rowling.
Harry,
you want to go to Hogsmeade and get some butterbeer with me?
Ron, do you know how expensive butterbeer is nowadays? No thanks, I'd rather save my money for a rainy day, oi.
You'll be missing out.
Missing out? I like self-sacrifice. My mom said her whole life was self-sacrifice when she had me, her child.
You're being very morbid, Herschell. You know what I said?
That doesn't stop her from calling me from the grave. She's always like, Herschell, you never visit. You never call me back. Mom, you're killing me. Let me live.
Boy.
Ron, Herschell, don't forget we have potions exam later today.
Oh, Hermione. Wow, you got a lot of chutzpah. Oi, you're putting me in a schmitz.
Harry, Herschell, right now I'm only attracted to Ron. Besides, you need to work on your Patronus.
Oh, my Patronus is a bagel with lox and schmear. You can see it from a mile away. Oi, bae.
Hey, everyone.
Hi, Hagrid.
Did you guys hear about the prisoner of Azkaban? He's out on the loose.
Prisoner of Azkaban? My uncle's a lawyer. I could have gone to med school, but instead I'm here learning how to wave a wand. Oi.
Herschell, you're missing the point. He who must not be named is free!
Voldemort! Ugh! Is he dead? Is he alive? Dead, alive, dead, alive! Just put me out of my misery! Oi!
Being very morbid again.
Ow, my scar! Oh, I have this terrible headache. I need my medicine. Oh, Excedrin! I need Excedrin migraine! You're killing me! Oi!
Oh, hello, Ron.
Oh,
Harry. Herschell.
Neville.
Are you guys excited about the Triwizard Tournament? Wizards are coming from all over the world.
Oh, German wizards! No, thank you! And by the way, I don't like the Order of Phoenix. I don't need anybody ordering me around. My people don't like that. Is it hot in here? I'm in a schmitz. This rogue isn't doing me any favors. Are you guys hungry?
And that was selected excerpts from her unpublished novel, Herschell Potter, The Jewish Harry Potter,
oh,
by J.K. Rowling.
Sorry.